Avoid all external attachments that you have. Like somebody is very much used to TV, better not see. Somebody used to so much cinemas, better not see. Somebody is used to this, better not see. Gradually find you will be very discriminated. For example, I don't normally like sopranos very much the way they go on. All sopranos are not good, but there's so many like Elizabeth Swar. Have you heard? Oh, she's a genius. She's a genius. Oh, what a beauty she is. So, then the same. Everyone who is a Sahaj Yogi is not good. And you need not bother about every Sahaj Yogi. Keep company with the people who are good Sahaj Yogis, who are surrendered, who are humble, who are connected. Start forming a group of mine. This is my group, which is absolutely surrendered to me. And those who are not bothered about other things. Such a group should be formed. Gradually this group will gather and this surrender group will come together. And you'll be amazed. Will create a beautiful place. This is how it should work. Try to keep the people who talk good of Sahaj Yoga, who talk about Sahaj Yoga, who think about Sahaj Yoga, who work out Sahaj Yoga, and a group can be formed. And forget all others. Just forget. You owe duty to them, you owe no relationship to them. You are here for Sahaj Yoga and you are not going to sacrifice it for anything whatsoever.